Hi, my name is Rosalyn Lanier. I hail from MTV Networks. I work at 345 Hudson Street. Right now, I'm working with Aileen and Kelly on this huge Magic Kingdom type of mural. And right now, I'm working on the elephant and its trunk. The trunk is really hard to do because the highlights and everything like that, but we're trying our best to make it exactly what it looks like so the kids will be happy. I'm so excited when I saw that we were that Viacom was actually volunteering to act. One of the volunteer duties were to draw a mural. I was up for it. I like to be outdoors. I love to draw. I love to sketch, and I'm a team player, so I'm having a great time.
My name is Aileen Bedeau. I work with the entertainment group, and I'm very excited to be here. And the idea, the same thing Roslyn said, the outside, the painting, especially for the kids, it's just awesome. And I love that I'm part of a company that is so supportive of this, and it's just wonderful to be doing this. Right here we're doing a whole zoo scene, and we have a zebra here, or on my hands, because being a lefty, you get it all over you. And we've finished the zebra, the outline of it, the lion, we're getting the giraffe. It's all starting to come together. I think it was a pretty aggressive project, but we're all over it.
Yes, we are.
It's a jungle out there, and we're giving it to them.
Hi, I'm Kelly Delaney. I also work with MTV Networks.
The rock is the
Central Spike of Cleveland. And we're out here today as part of iCommunity Day. It's an annual initiative that our company supports and encourages all the staff to participate. And I think it really leads to more employee engagement. So it's a great retention tactic, but it's also great to see something like this where you actually can see.
Hello, I'm Jordy Cooper, and this is my. These are two students on their laptop learning and doing their schoolwork and studying. And that's a butterfly. I had fun painting because I love to paint. I haven't done it in years. But that's about it. I'm having fun at my community day.
Bye. My name is Amy Ailes, and I work in MTV and BET Networks Content Distribution Group. And I chose this project for two reasons. One is that I like to paint. I didn't know how much I'd be drawing, but it was a good experience. I hadn't done that in a while. And second of all, because I live in the neighborhood and wanted to pick a project that was, you know, close to where I am most of the time. So I'm glad I chose it.
Hey, by Community Day 2011. Okay. So basically, see this right here? So, okay, now close your eyes and look at this. Now, do you think that looks somewhat like that? I think it kind of does. I don't know, what do you think?
I think it kind of does.
So that's my masterpiece.
Okay, so this is Rosalyn again.
I know, I'm curious.
Progress.
I'm curious.
You see this? This is wonderful. I mean, like, elephant's an elephant
I don't
now.
I'm going to try
a parrot.
See what I can do.
It was a zebra.
But if she calls it
just little tracing, the sun was out, the sun was out, so he was having problems like tracing and stuff like that. But we made it. It's beautiful. It was fun, exciting, stress releasing. It was awesome. Sweet symphony.